Hey everyone, there's one secret to making sure you take care of your glasses. On your face or in the case, that way you don't have to
replace.
Hey everyone, this is Sunglass Rob from SportRx, and I'm here with Alana from Ray-Ban to talk about how to take care of your Ray-Bans, how to clean them, and how to keep them scratch-free. If you're enjoying this content, please subscribe to our channel. It would make me so happy. All right, so here's the thing. People destroy their sunglasses. They're afraid of spending good money on good sunglasses because they're, oh, they get scratched easily, or I always ruin them, or I always lose them. I got some secrets for you. I got some tricks for you. It's actually really, really easy. You gotta remember the phrase, on your face or in the case, that way you don't have to replace. So what that means is when you're not wearing your glasses on your face, take them off and actually put them in a case, and that way you won't ruin them. So they won't have to be replaced.
There you go.
Okay, sounds simple, sounds easy, but sometimes hard to do because you don't always have a case. And here's how people ruin their glasses. They do this, and then they do this.
And then they fall off on the ground.
Or they do this and they hug their friend and they get scratched and they get destroyed. So really the secret to that is if you take them off and you put them somewhere, and the Ray-Bans come with really beautiful, nice protective hard cases, put them in that case, and that will really, really prolong the life of the glasses. So that's my number one suggestion. Number two is when you take them off, if you're gonna put them on a table or a counter or anything, what do you think, Alana? Should you put them down like this?
Nope.
Or like this?
Definitely not like that.
Not like that. So put them down this way, or even better, upside down in that way.
That's the best way.
That, because they're more secure that way. Or if you're gonna just leave them and go like this, is really nice and safe, but don't put them lens down because then they get scratched. So
it's an obvious one.
Yeah, but no.
Never mind, everyone.
I've been doing this my whole life, so maybe it's obvious to us. You're California glasses girl.
Yeah.
Check her out on Instagram. So that's another really good trick. The case thing though, people put them in their purse.
Yep.
Of course they're gonna get destroyed. So just think.
Or their pockets.
Yeah,
they just throw them in their pocket. My boyfriend does the same thing, and then I have to say, give them to me, I'll put them in my case in my purse because they're just gonna get destroyed otherwise.
So eventually they're gonna get dirty, they're gonna get fingerprints on them, you gotta clean them. You're gonna get a cleaning cloth with your Ray-Bans. If you're buying your Ray-Bans from SportRx, they're gonna come with a really nice SportRx cleaning cloth. And all you gotta do is...
And don't just use like a t-shirt or like a paper towel or anything else.
Yeah, yeah.
Please use a cleaning cloth.
Yeah, you don't wanna use cotton material because cotton can scratch the lenses. Now, Ray-Bans, some of them are glass lenses, some of them are polycarbonate. The glass lenses are pretty hard to scratch. The polycarbonate ones scratch definitely easier, but either way, using a designated eyeglass microfiber is much, much better than a paper towel or t-shirt or anything like that. So another thing to really, really stay away from is glass cleaner with ammonia.
Yes.
Windex, that foamy stuff, that stuff's not good. You wanna use actual optical cleaner. Pretty much everywhere sells this stuff. Sometimes you get little free packages with this stuff. Costco has a great deal on this stuff. So basically all you wanna do is hold the glasses, the spray a little bit away from the glasses. You don't need to do like this. My little trick is just less is more is a good thought. And I'm gonna get you maybe, Alana, be careful. Just a little mist on the front, a little mist on the back. Take your nice cleaning cloth, wipe them side to side. Get all those smudges off, do it again. And then what I like to do, flip it over, find a dry corner, do it one more time, and that's really gonna make the difference. If you have excessive dirt, food, sand, fingerprints, maybe rinse them under water really quickly before you use the spray is a good idea, just to get that heavy gunky stuff off so you're not scratching it into the lens. And then the microfiber cloth. Just like all things that clean things, it gets dirty. And a lot of people say, I can't get my glasses clean, and then I look at their cloth and it's disgusting. So you can wash this. My suggestion is wash it with your towels, meaning no fabric softener and no dryer sheet.
That's what I did with my workout stuff. So
yeah.
Throw it in there. That way it doesn't get ruined and it stays gets clean for you, and it stays good, nice soft, so it doesn't destroy your lenses.
I clean mine all, like when I'm doing laundry, whatever cloths lying around, I could find microfiber bags, throw them in the wash. There's nothing quite like a brand new one, but a brand new cleaned one or just recently cleaned one works way, way better, you'll notice. What did I miss there? Was that everything on how to take care of your glasses?
I think so, yeah. I think this applies to Ray-Ban, but I think it applies to glasses in general.
Yeah, yeah. We have an old video where I'm being silly.
When you're not being silly.
That happens a lot. Taking care of it. But really, if you take one thing away from this, on your face or in the case, that way you don't have to replace. Use microfiber cleaning cloths, use actual optical spray, no Windex, no ammonia, nothing like that. And be careful when you're setting them down on a table not to put them lens first.
Keep them upside down.
Yep. Hopefully that was helpful. If you have any more questions, you can leave a comment down in the comment section, or you can email info@sportrx.com. If you are looking for some new Ray-Bans in prescription, or not, you can check out SportRx.com. Feel free to subscribe to our channel, like this video. Okay, that's enough. Later.